Oh, DJ, do we have to?
Of course we do. Now listen, poor old Nolly's going to have to get out there in the big world of acting and make a living at some point. So I thought it was about time we did something about it.
Yes, but Dickens...
Just the job Dickens is. The guys, hello there. Just having the usual problems with the hired help. What it is this, guys. I've agreed that Norrington can do a special classic drama. You know, like they do on the BBC, only much better. We'll be doing that later, guys, yeah? Something to look forward to, isn't it?
Is it?
Of course it is! Don't you start as well. You can all be replaced, you know.
Really?
Yes! But not until after you've done the Dickens classic.
Pity.
Go on, clear off. Get ready for play school.
Yeah.
I bet Nigel's already changed, huh?
Good morning, DJ!
Good morning, Nigel! Nigel, he's supposed to be ready! Sheesh! Okay, guys, it is time now for Pets Corner. Hey, this week, it's going out and about.
Hello, I'm Trevor Parsley, welcoming you to Pets Corner, which comes to you this week from the little village of Little Village. Now, I'm here to meet Farmer John Turnip, who claims to have a talking dog, isn't that so?
Oh, yes, indeed. That is so. Yes, indeed.
The Fun Pet DJ Cat Show!
Yo!
There's never a dull moment with a crazy cat. Catch all your favorite cartoons, including Orson and Olivia.
It is a corker!
The Wild West Cowboys of Moo Mesa. Superhuman Samurai Cyber Squad!
Get down!
And Power Rangers!
What a start to the day!
The DJ Cat Show, weekday mornings from 6 on Sky One.
Coming up later.
Yes, DJ, how could we ever?
What's wrong with you? I bet if Marcel was here, she'd jump at the chance.
Do you reckon?
Yeah, she, Yeah, maybe not. No. Actually, you might have noticed, guys, Marcel isn't actually here today. No, she's in Liverpool. Yeah, but she has been out and about the week. She's made us a nice film. We might take a look at that a bit later on, okay? But right now, it is time for part three of that brilliant hospital soap, General Accident. Take a look at this.
Last time on General Accident... Dr. Hunk discovered that Nurse Knightley was only giving the kid...
Football doesn't come more passionate than this. We kick off with Celtic versus old rivals Rangers in a game guaranteed to be big on action, emotion and atmosphere. Then later, in Ford Escort Super Sunday, the Premiership is up for grabs. Manchester United have a game in hand and are only 5 points behind the leaders. Victory against Sheffield Wednesday is vital and would really make Blackburn feel the strain. Rovers have a tough task ahead when they face Newcastle at home in Ford Escort Monday Night Football. The heat is on in the title race and you can be there every step of the way. Exclusively live today and tomorrow on Sky Sports.
Guys, hello there. Welcome back. Well, here it is, the moment you've all been waiting for. The Dickens classic starring Norrington Binge and directed by me. Yeah. Oh, I let you off playing the girl. Yeah, yeah. He's right, you know. He does always play the girls. People are starting to follow him home. Anyway, here it is. The Dickens classic. Yeah.
KTV proudly presents Norrington Binge in Dickens' David Kipperfield.
Yes, it is, Kipper. Get on with it!
All right. David Kipperfield. It was a terrible night when I, young David Kipperfield, decided to go for a walk in the local graveyard.
I get knocked down!
This is Sky One. Schuller. Celebrating 27 years of broadcasting the face and voice of positive Christianity to the world.